It's happened again.
Bring them in.
Have a nice now, sweet home.
Every 10 years, someone goes missing.
Where is the doctor?
The doctor's travelling with the Vatican.
Why are they trying to kill us?
I don't know.
Lee?
What the hell is going on?
It's the doctor. Anyone in contact with him must be contained.
Ready?
Unfortunately.
Off we go.
I need you to do something for me. Show me the last place where you saw Donnie.
Doctor, help me! No, please don't do this!
What is that?
Sounds like an air raid siren. What the hell is going on?
It's the Blitz, sir! It is bleeding through into this world!
The rift is open. People are going to die. The London Blitz is about to happen all over again.
Stopped.
I wonder what's going on out there.
Sorry, it seems that it is fault. I do apologise.
Doctor, what have you done?
I've closed the rift, but not for long. It's going to reopen soon.
So what do we do now?
What the hell is going on? I don't hear bombs falling.
It appears we've had the all clear, sir.
I don't understand, Doctor.
Imagine if you're filling up a bath. Put your hand over the tap to stop the water coming out. It's just like that.
Okay, Doctor, listen. I'll say what I said earlier. I'll bang out of order.
Yeah, it's okay, Baines. So am I.
I shouldn't have reacted like that.
Me either. How come you came after me anyway?
Well, it's because Nicky phoned me. I've left my phone down there. I'll be right back, Doctor.
Yeah, okay. But don't be long. Because I've got a feeling today isn't going to end very well.
Can that be you?
Last year when your house blew up,
the star took some of my DNA and put it into a bottle. He used that DNA until this day, this very day on Earth.
Well, all we have to do is tell the other you what's going on.
Well, the star may have put bad chromosomes into my DNA, making him bad or evil. He might have installed anything into it. It could be Inspector Gadget for all we know.
So, what do we do then?
Well,
for a start, we can find out where that room exactly is. Ah, so it is close by.
So what about Nicky and Lee? We can't just leave them there.
No, you're right. Right, here's what we're going to do. You go to London and get them out of containment. I'll stay here and deal with the other me.
No, you go to London. If I go, they will contain me too. I will deal with the other you. But, no buts, Doctor. You go to London. I will deal with the clone. It's not like it can fly in, I think.
Well, we don't know yet.
I very much doubt it. Now go.
Okay, so I should return in the TARDIS. If I don't, open a rift in about 45 minutes, and then I can come back.
Okay? Yes, Doc. I mean, Doctor. Sorry.
It's okay, Baines. To be honest, I'm getting quite used to it. Thank you.
It's okay. Time to go hunt down a clone.
Thank you. This must be some kind of sick joke.
All I can say is keep calm, sir.
Calm? We just missed the Blitz by seconds. You're asking me to calm down? Have a word with yourself.
I'm sorry. All we can do now is wait for the unit team to get to the fort.
How long till they get there?
The ETA is about 20 minutes. They're going in by truck.
Well, make sure they are careful.
Will do, sir. And what are we going to do about the rift in the sky?
Set up another cover story. Say it's an hallucination or something.
No evacuation?
No, I'm not causing a sudden panic. Now go and get me some tea with whiskey. Two sugars.
Yes, sir.
It seems the great shining light that all London can see seems to be a solo shining. There has been a no-fly zone issued over London and all flights have been grounded. Heathrow's runway is officially deserted.
Hello, you are through to Unit HQ. For services, press for 1. For vacancies, Hello. This is Unit. What can I do for you?
This is the Doctor. I need you to put me through to Malcolm Taylor.
Mr. Taylor is currently on the NASA space station. We cannot put you through for your upgrade.
Listen, stop tracing this call. I know it's from your commanding officer, but I'm here to help you. You need me. More than ever before.
I'm going to put you through to Claudia Winstanley.
Thank you.
Hello, this is Claudia Winstanley. How may I help you?
Hello, Mrs. Winstanley. I take it you know who I am.
Yes, quite well in fact. Now what do you want?
You know what I want. I want Lee and Nicky Boyce released.
I'm afraid that won't be possible.
Actually, it's not. All you have to do is unlock a door. Say they escaped or something.
I've told you, it is not possible.
Do you have kids, Mrs. Winstanley?
Yes, I do.
Then do you want them to grow up in the Second World War?
Is that a threat?
No, Mrs. Winstanley. It's the future. And that is what's going to happen if we do not stop this. And I can stop this. But I need Lee and Nicky's help. It's your call. You're either with me, or you're not.
I need to drink so much. I'm dehydrating.
The Doctor will be here soon.
So you keep saying.
He will, though.
I don't think he'll ever get us out of here.
I bet you £10 he does.
Deal.
Ah, you again.
But for a good reason. I've been sent by the Doctor and you've got to come with me now.
I resent that bet we just had.
I can't run anymore. I'm too tired.
We don't have to. Claudia said we have to leave. I don't see a time to say.
Oh, the Doctor! See? It were a trick!
Steady on.
Doctor?
Doctor! It's so good to see you!
Yeah, Doctor, what's going on? I landed at Heathrow and this army jumped to me like I was a criminal and then I got thrown in a cell.
Yeah, the same happened to me, but I was getting chased by a helicopter instead.
I know. How do you know? Did you order it to happen?
Oh no, don't be a potato waffle. It wasn't me at all. It was the head of unit.
General Royale.
Now there's your answer. Anyways, thanks for getting us out, Doctor.
You're welcome. I mean, I couldn't just leave you there, could I?
Well, you were long enough.
Nicky.
Well, I was.
So what have we got this time, Doctor?
There's something I want you to do for me.
And what's that?
As you can see, the rift is open above London City. I've closed it for now. It leads to 1941, the night of the London Blitz. But soon that's going to open. It's going to crack and come into this world.
But how will it crack?
Imagine you're running a bath. You put your hand over the tap so the water doesn't come out. The water mounts up inside and the pipes burst. And that's what the rift is like. Sometime that's going to crack.
It's going to explode.
Yes. It will explode and kill millions of people if we don't stop this.
So what do we do now?
Do we still have communications with CSS Silurian by any chance?
I believe we do.
Well, do you think a missile will end the situation?
You know me, sir. I'm just a personal assistant. I don't know anything about that.
I suppose you're right. I want you to get in touch with them. Have them on standby, just in case. Are you okay, Claudia?
Yes, I'm fine.
You don't seem it.
It's just been a long day, that's all.
Okay then, but I've got my eye on you, Claudia. Don't do anything stupid. Women.
Hello, General I. What can I do for you?
Can you just check on Lee and Nicky Boyce, please? They should be in cell 5.
Certainly, just a moment. No, it seems Mrs. Winstanley released them just moments ago.
Didn't she really?
Yes.
Do we still have a tracker system on our members?
We do, sir, yes.
Brilliant. I want you to start a hunt on Lee and Nicky Boyce. Send out a chopper and a team. Give the order. Shoot to kill.
Yes, sir.
This is General Royale. Put me through to the Minister.
So, you know what you both have to do?
Yep.
Yep.
Good. Now, I'm going back to the fort. I have a clone, you see. Anyway, I'll tell you about that later.
Good luck.
No, Nicky. It's you that needs the luck. Your job is more important. Goodbye.
What's up, sis?
That looks like the same helicopter that chased me earlier. And it's coming our way.
You know what? I think the General didn't know Claudia let us out.
What should we do?
Run. Nicky!
Yeah?
You go to the city. I'll stall them.
Lee, I'm not leaving you.
It's the only chance we've got. Now go!
I love you.
I love you too. Now go! Let's do it.
Bullseye. Good shot, sir. Thank you very much. Now keep an eye out on the ground. The trees are getting thicker and the gill will be less visible.
Doctor, is that you? Stop messing about, will you?
Boo!
Okay, you've had your fun. Time to die.
What? Baines, it's me, it's the Doctor.
The Doctor is in London. You're his clone.
No, I just got back from London.
Yeah, right.
He's telling the truth.
Doctor, which is the real one?
I am. What? I am the real Doctor. You're the clone. No, I'm not. Baines, I'm the real Doctor. We came here because you wanted to find out the truth about Dominic. Oh, just shoot him, Baines. No, don't shoot me. I'm the real Doctor.
Shut up. I'm going to ask each of you a question. And whoever...
Look, I haven't got time for this. Baines, are you all right?
Yeah. Now go after him. I'll follow.
You is amazing. Why can't you just let me be? Because you're a threat to the human race, even though you are me.
I've got a clear view, Doctor.
Would you really order him to fire that? Would you really?
Put the gun down, Baines.
But...
Put it down.
That's better. We don't need guns to deal with this situation, do we? We've just got our voices.
Okay, you've had your fun. Now come with me.
back to the TARDIS. You can spend the rest of your days there. I very much doubt that, Doctor.
Why do we have to come here, Doctor?
I think you know the answer to that, don't you, Baines?
What?
Little Dominic wasn't just your friend, was he, Baines?
Shut up!
What are you on about?
Oh, hasn't he told you, Doctor?
Oh, Baines, I thought you'd known better. But then again, I'm not surprised you haven't told him. Look how dangerous he is, what he does to this world. I don't really blame him.
Just shut up, okay?
Who was Dominic, Baines?
Don't want to talk about it.
Tell me, Baines.
He was my brother!
No. It's okay. Stay with me, please.
It's not as if I was the only one. Doctor, I'm so sorry.
He said he wasn't the only one. How many more did the stars make? And why didn't you tell me that Dominic was your brother?
I had my reasons.
Do you think I'm the devil, Bates?
No, of course not.
Then why didn't you say?
Because... I don't know why.
It's getting to the time where I can't trust you, Baines. You need to start telling the truth.
You asked for me, sir.
Ah, please, take a seat. Now, where shall we start? Ah, yes, Lee and Nicky Boyce.
Oh.
I think you know what's coming.
I didn't want to. It was the doctor, he told me.
Yes, I bet he did. Apparently, you received a phone call from him, and you didn't take any action to contain him.
He is a good man.
He is a threat to the Earth. Every time he appears, he causes destruction. I don't suppose you have read the files.
I have, actually. And in every one, he's solved the situation.
Not every file.
Well, most of them. We need the doctor. You know we do. You just want to be the hero.
Get out.
What?
I have been in touch with the minister. I am resigning you of your position.
You're firing me?
Yes. Now get out before I call security. You are a disgrace to UNIT.
But you can't.
Out.
But I want to apologise.
About?
You know what about.
Hello? Great, thank you.
Who was that?
It was Nicky.
What did she want?
You'll see. Star! Come to me.
Are you called?
I can say that your plan has officially failed.
No, it hasn't.
Well, not yet, but in about 1 minute.
I've got some more news concerning the whole of the UK.
The light over London is not a solo shine. It seems to be a fault from the BT satellite. This is sending a high-pitched warning signal. Anyone with a mobile phone must disconnect now and call 0150. That is 0150.
Not as smart as you think, eh?
Impossible.
What you done, Doctor?
I have saved London from collision course with the Blitz.
How you done that?
Up in the sky, the BT satellite is still in transmission. The signal from below the rift must travel up through it into the biggest satellite in the world, and all the small little signal energy will close the rift for good, until it smashes into a million tiny pieces. The rift is frozen, and a hammer comes and smashes it, just like the Doctor did to the star. 1-0 to the TARDIS.
Make it 1-0 each one day, Doctor. I promise you.
I thought you were kicking me out of TARDIS.
What for?
For lying to you.
Baines, I understand why you lied to me. Besides, you haven't got a home to go to.
True.
Come on, Baines. I think we deserve to see another planet, especially what we've just been through. Come on.
What about my brother?
Well, Dominic could be anywhere in the universe. He went through the rift.
Do you still think he'll be alive?
Of course he will be. He's a rat again. Anyway, you go off to the TARDIS and get the stabilizers warmed up. I need to go down there and destroy the rift. We don't want it opening up again.
I'll come with you.
No, I'll be fine on my own. Go to the TARDIS.
Okay, don't be long.
I won't.
Security, there's a woman in my office. Get her out. What's this?
A letter from the Prime Minister relieving you of your duty.
This is nonsense.
No, that's an order. The new general is on his way from America. He won't be very happy to find you in his seat.
We've been through a lot together, and I just want you to know I really, really love you, and I'm so sorry, but goodbye.